The Regional Rail Link Rail Systems team have designed and installed the systems that enable trains to run on the new tracks. A number of different technologies must work together to ensure the network operates safely and reliably. The operation of a train network begins in the control centre. Train controllers sit in a control centre full of computer monitors. Here, they can control and keep an eye on all train movements in the network. The central computer system processes information received from the train controller and various pieces of technology installed across the network. It uses this information to regulate the movement of trains by operating coloured light signals. While the train controller and central computer system are the brain of the train network, fibre optic cables form the skeleton. Fibre optic cable installed throughout the network connects all the different pieces of technology together, allowing them to communicate with each other by sending signals along the cables. Axle counters are devices installed onto the track which detect train movements. After a train passes, signals from axle counters are sent through the fibre optic cables to the central computer system. Signals are the coloured lights which tell the train driver when to go or stop. Information processed from the central computer system is sent to signals along the track informing the sequence in which the colours are to be displayed. A train driver uses coloured signals to drive the train safely along the tracks. The different colour patterns displayed on signals will tell the train driver to stop, to go, and at what speed, among other information. Train radio systems have been installed along the network and allow two-way communication between the train controller and the train driver. This technology allows communication through radio waves. Train protection warning systems are safety devices installed on the track. If a train passes a red signal, the device will send out signals to automatically activate the train's brakes. Along the network, pedestrian crossings are installed to allow safe crossing of the railway tracks for pedestrians and cyclists. The crossings are fitted with train-activated gates and alarms to improve safety. The technology installed along the track and processed by the central computer system helps to supply passenger information on train platforms, such as passenger information display boards informing passengers when the next train is arriving. Other technology which the rail systems team have installed at train stations include hearing loops, providing announcements for customers with hearing aids, public address systems announcing trains arriving on the platform, CCTV cameras, and Mikey machines and Mikey readers. The Regional Rail Link Rail Systems team have worked hard to install the technology that will enable trains to run safely and efficiently on the new tracks.